Hello everyone and welcome to my daily disaster news channel. The information in the video shows an incident on December the 22nd, 2021 in Sevastopol, the Crimea. In Sevastopol, the monthly rainfall fell in a day. It caused numerous traffic congestion this morning. According to the Hydrometeorological Center, it will snow for another 3 days. Due to the black ice, the cars were moving slower than usual. In addition, there were about 20 accidents. As a result, there were kilometer-long traffic jams on the city highways. Cars, which didn't have winter tires, couldn't simply move. That was also the reason why kilometer-long traffic jams were formed on the road. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to keep abreast of the most important changes on the planet.